definitely our King Father Samdak Norodom Presay Hanu. He is our former king, our former leader. He is a man that is filled with not just leadership within him, but he is someone that admires arts, admires music, admires film. And he is actually one of the main person that made me become who I am today. Someone that is so crazy about, you know, arts and then leadership and then, you know, the love to the people around. So this is basically like the points that made me, is, you know, so fond to him as my idol.